have Cocoa Puffs.
I have Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
And we shall be getting started.
Milk, I told you to go ahead and pour it.
Eating my cereal.
You cheat.
What?
You cheating.
How?
My little cereal's falling on the damn wall.
Mine.
Brain freeze.
My teeth is touching back there.
Oh well. Come on.
I feel cold.
First one. You just playing in yours. They do a little bit. They don't get like soggy, but they get soggy.
I get soft. Honey girl, we got no cereal for you.
Well, you should
have
answered the phone.
That's chocolate tonight.
Oh, leave her alone. You about to knock my TV down.
Are you dumb or are you dumb? Stupid or dumb?
My stomach, I got tore too many times.
I'm trying to kill a dog.
Honey, you're just in my feet.
Trying to kill a poor honey.
anything. Why?
This, I don't really like this. Yeah, I'll challenge already.
Get cereal.
Who eats chocolate as cereal? Not me.
And plus,
the milk is chocolatey too.
I didn't know this question. You should have answered your phone. You would have had the cereal you wanted.
Well,
because you in the bedroom.
I got your phone outside anyway.
I did answer the phone. You called me on this phone, right?
How you can't call her on that phone?
I told you you could call me on this phone.
How?
I don't know.
With your number?
I don't even think it's my number. I think it's Mariah's number.
But she don't have Mariah's number.
I don't know them.
My number not in the
book. Well, I called. She asked. So I don't know. Exactly. I asked her.
Just
and
stop.
And then she called me back and she hanged up on me.
You.
Girl, you ain't answer.
You called me back. I answered it and you hung up right on me.
She's like, dude, right when I was like, hello.
Dude, because I have to phone to my ear so I hear her say hello. So I thought she asked, but I'm on her again. And then she ain't answered the second time.
No, I did. The second time you called me.
Well, you must have talked to some ghosts.
And then you hanged up.
You didn't talk to me.
I said hello, and then boop,
you hanged up.
Right in my face.
To get you one flavor cereal.
Yeah. to be on movies.
Hmm? I thought they were on movies. Let me get ready.
Because her hand gonna be right in her face the whole time.
Because she said, girls just eat like this, child.
Your friend ain't got nothing to do. She needs to do a sandwich.
And you a waste. And the rocks are terrible. You know, we're going to ship you to Africa so you can eat it out of you.
Then you can just take meat in a bowl to Africa.
Okay. Trinidad, just get up and let him eat them.
That's the test
thing.
I got
it.
I'm not. She's out. I got the Spotify, guys.
And she got X out.
Go.
Go ahead.
Push him up. Take your elbow down and hold a spoon a different way. You can hold it that way. Challenge is just destroyed.
How about you do the challenge then?
I didn't want to.
Why you didn't?
Because I didn't.
Because you was hungry.
Because I know I'm going to be able to do that.
What's where are
your problem? Could you just go?
Mouth.
We don't have any no more cereal.
Hip, sick, talk,
Y'all done?
Yes.
No. I'm the winner.
Sure will. She sat there, hold her thing down by herself. She ain't have nobody help her. She forfeit.
But then you say that to the, you. Then you say
she
that.
Didn't forfeit the challenge. She didn't have a helper come in like Trenaya. Then you have him eating it. You have the dog helping you. Like, no.
Then you say that they like the thinnest cereal. So.
And she ate the most. No, she didn't have the thinnest. I swear, Trenaya. I said she gonna get full off of that. That Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Whatever.
Stop.
Whatever.
So guess who's the winner?
Me.
Put the W up, baby.
Pep, cheerio.
Winners
around
here.
Bea is the winner. You just came in. How you doing?
Okay, guys. So if you like this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and comment more video suggestions that we should do. And we're...
They can't comment.
Out.